as machine.
Oh, baby, do
the
it.
The Detroit Music Weekend grows bigger, better, and bolder in 2018 with a huge collection of unique Detroit shopping and dining opportunities, fashion show, multiple downtown happenings, and of course, music, and lots of it. This blockbuster event is what the world expects from Detroit. And this June 14th through the 17th, the city's performing arts come together for a total downtown Detroit experience.
Hi, my name is Lewis Gibbs, and I'm with the Impact Network. The Detroit Music Weekend was co-sponsored by Comcast Business, the Impact Network, the Detroit Music Hall, the City of Detroit. Come on with me. Director of Special Events and Giving. Tell me why it's so important to be giving tonight.
Oh, it's terribly important to give tonight because this is a three-day festival, free to the public. It's for all of Detroit to celebrate Detroit's greatness, our cultural preeminence in performing arts.
Everybody loves music, and so it does bring us all together. And we're just celebrating all music, African-American music, any music that existed that came from Detroit. So I'm on the committee, the Detroit Music Weekend Committee, and so I was on it last year celebrating Aretha Franklin, and this year is even better, and so I'm just excited to be here to celebrate the Jacksons.
The City of Detroit presented the Jacksons with the keys to the City of Detroit to commemorate 50 years in show business.
Some of the greatest performers in our history, the Jackson Five. Yes, yes. Let's give the Jacksons a round of applause.
Coming back to Detroit is like coming home. And I'm very proud to be here. So are my brothers, and on behalf of my brother Michael, who we've missed dearly, we like to thank the City of Detroit. I feel that this is the mega music center of the world, Detroit.
And he told my father that we had some talent, and then he nourished that talent to the best of his ability, then passed the baton on to Berry Gordy here at Motown. And I tell you, it started there.
Thank you to all the people that supported myself and the Jackson Five, the Jacksons alike. Not just the Jacksons or the Jackson Five, also Janet and the rest of the family. So I'd like to say thank you to you. You have been an inspiration to us, and we love you very much.
This is so important. I mean, this is Motown, right? And it's about time that we have a great music festival, and Comcast Business is so proud to sponsor this wonderful occasion. We have the Jacksons here. We have a lot of local performers. It's going to be amazing.
This is the Detroit Music Weekend Gala, held on Friday night. The event was well attended by Metro Detroit's movers and shakers.
With everything we've got, everything from country to Motown to blues to opera to classical, there's even contemporary ballet in there. It's really a reflection of the creative culture that we live in here in Detroit. And by putting it all together, it's really being covered worldwide. And I thank you for covering it. It's really cool.
Well, I think it's important for the city and for the Jacksons and just for people to recognize music and accomplishments of Motown music and the hard work and struggles that people make in their life to accomplish fame and greatness.